distraction or silent in order to have your full attention in this session. Finally, we will distribute the evaluation form. Please make sure to complete it before the session is over and hand it before you leave. Now we are ready to start. The presenters of this session are Dr. Andres Padilla-Oviedo, Mary Jane Sustaita, and Mario Morin from South Texas College.
Mario is going to present through Skype. Mario? Mario?
Buddy? Can you hear me?
Yeah, we're going to start right now. Well, since we're only, we're three, we can do it more, more informally. So,
well, some might come in. Yeah?
Okay.
The South Texas Community College started as South Texas, the South Texas Community College was known as a small college back when it first began, was part of a Texas State Community College. It transformed and became its own community college. It then became South Texas College where we were accepted to offer bachelor's programs. We currently offer four bachelor's programs, and we are throughout the region of Rio Grande Valley. Rio Grande City, McAllen, Wesico. We have three campuses in McAllen and one in Wesico. Our population has grown. Currently, we hold over 36,000 students within all the campuses, and our biggest one is our online programs. And one of the big situations is that we keep on growing, and it's just how our building structure is more and more, which is something that's very interesting, that we have our Hispanic population enrollment is very high. And we have students coming from other places that are asking, do you have dormitories, which we don't, which is broke. And that's the interesting part. And since we are in a border region area, we have a lot of students that go from out the border, so they also border from Mexico into the community college. Presentation overview is regarding the quality enhancement plan that we offer to the topic selection, and why we selected this topic, the overview of it at South Texas College, our outcomes, the additional services towards it, and any questions you may have. Mr. Woody? Go ahead, Mario.
Thank you for the introduction. Good morning to everybody. Sorry that I couldn't be there with you all. QEP, and as Ms. Sustaita was mentioning, South Texas College was founded. We are required to submit a QEP quality enhancement plan. The quality enhancement plan is a necessary project that they'll work on for 5 years, submit data on, and will base some sort of improvement or some sort of change, significant change for the college. And so, I guess it's going on 6 years ago now, 7 years ago. It was 2009 when the QEP was up for
Is it better if we just call it, like, for the
phone? You can redial again and start again.
Yeah. Mario, let me call you again.
It's not really here.
Have you used Zoom? I have a Zoom account with my, you know, that might be
better.
It might be a little better.
Can we use your account?
Absolutely.
Thank you very much. Well, I don't know if Mario has one.
Well, no, I'll send him a link. All he has to do is get on the internet.
Okay.
Does that work? I mean, do you mind if I...
No, that would be great. Thank you very much.
Let's see, how do I get the number?
Yeah.